The police high command said it has become aware of the circulation of an edited video in which an officer is being filmed while driving what might have been a police vehicle. According to a statement by the Royal St. Christopher Nevis Police Force, two civilian passengers were also present in the vehicle, and one in particular made use of indecent language and appeared to be tampering with equipment in the vehicle. The statement continued that the High Command is deeply concerned about the behavior of the persons in the video, especially the inaction of the officer to address the situation. The matter is under investigation and will be dealt with as swiftly as possible, the statement said. I am Jacynthia Teixeira for SKN Newsline.